Are you right? Yeah, it's a little bit late. Just 5 minutes. Don't worry, it's nothing. Come on, let me give you some fresh air. Because you look like in a hurry. Yes, but don't worry. Now you are here, okay? Now you are here. People say better late than never. Okay. What happened outside? There was too much traffic? Okay, I imagine, I understand. Okay, come on, relax now. Relax, it was just 5 minutes, nothing to worry about. Okay, I understand. Okay, let me try some fresh air for me as well. And more for you. You know, I got this hand fan. Pretty good from here. Do you have one? No? Okay. Maybe after we finish here, I can take you to that store and you can purchase one. It was pretty cheap and the quality is very good. Very good, yes. Do you like it? Yeah, I also like it. The patterns are very pretty. It has some flowers, some fishes, and you know, big writing here. It's a very auspicious one. It says, 年年有余图, okay? Basically means, well, to have fishes every year, and we can translate it as wishing for abundance, wishing for abundance every year. Yeah, and to means to pian, that is a picture, so it's like wishing for abundance picture. Yeah, very meaningful, right? Yeah, as you know, the words are very meaningful. It's very important what you say, what you write, because that thing that you say, you will attract. So you know, that's one reason. In our homes here, we write "fu" on the doors. Yes, so it's a way to attract the fortune to our homes, to our houses, to our places. Attract the good things. So, yeah, by using this auspicious hand fan, I also try to attract the abundance to me. And let me wish for abundance for you. Good. Okay, so no more talks. I called you because I need your help. I need your help. I have an important event tonight. So, I need you to help me to choose the best lipstick. I don't know what to wear. And I know that you have a very good eye. You can perceive very nicely the color, the difference. So, I think you can help me. I got all my lipsticks here. You think they are a lot? No, this is alright. And many of these lipsticks I have gotten long time ago. So, I don't... I know, maybe I shouldn't buy it anymore. So these are my lipsticks, and what do you see if we count them together? Alright, I have this beautiful metal hair stick. Usually I wear it here and it looks so pretty. Yeah, so let's start. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 16 lipsticks. Not a lot. It's alright. We can count them again. E, R, 三, 四, 五, 六, 七, 八, 九, 十, 十一, 十二, 十三, 十四, 十五, 十六, 十六, 五, 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 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 16 labiales, yeah, 16 lipsticks. Okay, so let me show you the colors, and maybe you can help me to decide which one of them is the best. I have this modern lady from Shanghai, and the color is called Douxia Hong. That means red bean lipstick. Can you see the tones? It's a nice color. We can try here with a little line. What do you think? Yeah, I know, it matches my nail color, my nails color. Yeah, so do you like it? Modern lady from Shanghai. This brand was opened in 1930, so it's a little bit old company. It has some history here. Yeah, modern lady. Let's see another one. We can try this one. Matte color. From Natura. This is a brand from Brazil, and in Mexico City is quite famous. This is a gift from my mother, and I think the color is very not so conventional, so usually I wear this color only for night parties, for the club, because it's a very dark color. Yeah, let me show you right here. Can you see? I think perhaps maybe this is an option, but my event tonight is not a party one. It will be a formal event. Yeah, it will be more like a dinner with friends, not like a party, but not so casual. Yeah, it will be a dinner, nice dinner, a lot of people just sitting together and eating. Okay, and yeah, you know what, this lipstick needs to be applied so many times, otherwise the color, it doesn't stick very well. So I think if I eat, this color will fade away. So perhaps it's not a very good option, right? Okay, let me show you another one. Let's put it here. I have lovely lipstick. This is from line Hello Kitty from Miniso. And the translation says, 豆沙具 tangerine, red bean tangerine, combination of so different colors. Wow, can you see? I don't wear this lipstick very often because the tones are very shiny, very very light color, and at the end I thought it doesn't go very good with my skin color. But yeah, actually I bought it because of the presentation. It was very pretty. Let me show you how it looks. Can you see the difference? It's a more bright, right? What do you think? Yeah, me too. Me too. Very bright. But the presentation, so cute. It's a pale pink. Pale pink. Shiny pale pink. This pony lipstick. This is a dark red. Look, what do you think? This has more tones of purple, maybe? That's what I perceive. Yeah. And I like this one. I don't wear it very often as well, but I think it's a nice color. Do you like it? This lipstick cover is very simple. A very simple one. Okay, let me show you another one. This lipstick, I got it back in Mexico. And it's a nude matte color. Nude matte color. I wear this one very often. Mostly when I apply a heavy makeup. Let me show you. You can see. It's this one, the last one. Yeah. Okay. You can see I almost finished because it's I wear it very often. Very often. The next one I can show you is this one. This lipstick I got it in China, here in China. And it was a gift from the store. I think they wanted to get rid of many of their products. So when I purchased other things, they gave me this just for free. But I think the color is not that good. You can tell me your opinions. Ta-da! This is basically new. Basically new lipstick. You can see there's a lot of color. Here. Look. From far I think it looks very pretty, but once in your mouth I think the color is not that satisfying. Let me show you. What do you think? I think it's a very light pink. A very light one. Dun dun, dun dun, dun dun. However, the smell is very good. It smells like bubblegum. Bubblegum. Alright. Let me see. Oh, I can show you a very interesting color. This one. I love this one because it comes two in one. Two in one. There is some lip balm here and lipstick here. So when you apply it, it gives color only to this part, to the inside part of your lips, and the outer part looks shiny. Looks very good. This is from Miniso Lip Sweetness. Lip Sweetness. Lip Sweetness. Lip Sweetness. What's your favorite color by now? Alright. Let me show you another one. This other lipstick is very interesting, a very interesting color. Can you see? Golden. It's golden. Wow. Do you like it? I also like it so much. Now, let me apply some here. It's not so visible, right? A little bit. Yeah. You can see the reflections. Maybe because of my skin color. But I am having an idea. What if you choose a color and then I combine it with this? What do you say? Is that a good idea? Okay, then let's try. But let me show you the other colors. I can show you this one. You know, this is my most favorite lipstick. It's from the brand Kukon Forbidden City. They have a exclusive makeup line. Yeah. And they sell all kinds of beautiful garments and furniture, perfumes and makeup. Yeah. So their products are the best ones. They have the best quality. Let me show you. This is a intense pure red. It's so lovely. And the smell, oh, it have a very nice aroma. It smells like cherry blossom. This lipstick cover comes with gorgeous textures. It just looks like a classical painting. It looks like you have a classical painting on your lipstick cover. some mountains, some gorgeous birds, flowers, and some golden framed. Do you like it? Alright, maybe for your birthday I can give you one. It's alright. I will choose the best color for you. The best color. I'm sure you will like it. Yeah. This from Coco. Another color, perhaps. You know, this one. It's a little bit old. Lipstick. It's also red. Matte color from MAC. Psh, 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 psh. Old, but a little bit old one. It's been long I used this one. Perhaps it already expired. I don't know. I haven't used it in a very long time. You can see red, but this red is a little bit darker, right? Yeah. Alright, we almost finish. This another one. Glossy lipstick from Miniso as well, and I love this color. It's a Mexican pink. So it's a lovely color. Lovely, right? Lovely and lively. Cover is very simple, but the color is what matters. It's from the line 1+1 from Miniso. Alright. Now I can show you this lovely glass mirror. Lipstick. Glass mirror. Lipstick that makes your lips look very shiny. I got this one just a few days ago. Let me show you. I will put it here. And the smell is good. It smells like flowers. Can you see? It doesn't have any color, but it keeps a great reflection. It's very shiny. It's nice. Nice, right? This is also from Miniso. Yeah, from Miniso. Alright. The next lipstick is this small one from Miniso as well. Velvet Matte. You can see I will apply it here. What do you think? I think this one and this one are very similar, right? All right, I like this. this one because it's very practical and you can carry it everywhere. It's very small, very practical, very good. Alright, I have this Mary Kay red lipstick. This was a gift for my mom many years ago, and I don't use it very often because I think this lipstick fades away very quickly, but yeah, I keep it because it's a nice gift. So you can see this and this are almost the same, pure red. But yeah, it fades away very quickly. And the last one, it's a lip color moisturizing, also from Miniso, from the line 1+1, and I use it very often, so it's almost finished. You can see there is nothing else left. I use this one almost every day. I should get a new one, but right now it's out of stock, so I haven't found this one. The color is very soft. This one works more as a lip scrub. I like it because it gives some moist to my lips, and it smells very good, and I don't like to wear strong colors during the daylight, so I prefer to wear light tones just like this one. Which color should I wear? I already show you all of them, and I like them all, but I don't know which one should I wear now. That's what I need your help. You know very well which color could fit me better. So what? The Mexican one? This? Alright. So it's this one. This tone. So should I try this? Okay. Let me see. I hope it looks good. I am going to believe you. So, how does it look? Is it all right? No? It does. It's not convincing you at all, right? Alright, no problem. I am going to clean them. I'm going to use these wet wipes with some natural alloy essence. Yes. And let me clean it. Let me clean my lips. Now my lips are completely clean. So, let's look again at this color option. Which one do you think it could be the best? The first one? Okay, then the first one was this one. This one, Modern Lady, from Fashion Shanghai. hush, hush, hush. Let me see. What do you think? Is it looking alright? Yeah? Thank you. Thank you. So what do you think if I show you how it looks if we combine it with a golden tone? I think if we combine the colors, we can create interesting things. Now let me try here. Alright. Can you see it? Some golden reflections, right? Alright. I think it's looking very good. Thank you. Thank you so much. Let me help you. Do you want to try one color? Yes? Which one? They're my favorite? Alright. So let's try. You will love it. Come here. Now you know the movement. Alright. Your upper lip. Upper. Now down. Down. Alright. Remember? Maybe if there are little parts that look not so clear, you can just use your finger. No? Is it alright? Okay. Let me give some more strength to the color. More shines. Okay. Let's use this lip color. And now in the down lip. Okay. Alright. So, how are you feeling? Good? I am feeling very, very confident right now. Thanks to you. You really helped me. Thank you. Let me give you some air as well, because it's really hot. Are you good? Feeling good? Good. Perfect. Alright. So, thank you. Thank you. Let me clean this and let's see. Let's get ready. I'll keep going.